Right, where are we then, love?
We're at Turner's Fun Fair at Bolton Colliery.
Aye, we're at Turner's Fun Fair.
Bolton Colliery.
£1 fair?
£1 to get in and £1 rides.
Yeah, £1 entry, £1 rides. And, well, we like this Walters. It's a good fast Walters at Turner's, isn't it?
Yeah.
Like the Murphys. If you want a Walter, do one of these. Like we said previously, and like other people have said, don't bother with light water valleys. I wouldn't.
No.
Get more spin on a computer chair, isn't that? Right, so.
You sure we do?
Right, so we'll go in and show you around for some rides. Right, we're in. At the entrance, the temperature checking you to make sure, obviously, the temperature's acceptable. What's that about the temperature check?
You took a duck where you come with a goldfish.
And that was fried by the time you got up.
Right, so I don't know what we're going on first.
I don't know, we'll have a walk around.
Yeah, we'll have a walk around.
Is it a twister?
Ah, it's a twister. It's a Miami.
A kid's better swing. Baby rockets.
Well, we'll get some footage when we're walking around. There's hand sanitation everywhere.
We've just been stood watching the people on the frog and they've cleaned every single car before people have got on them.
Right, so that's good. There's also like markings on the floor. But they need to repaint them. So we'll take you on with the ride for the waltzes.
Let's get those back on time. Yes, this one, let's go back on time.
Did you like your ride on the Walters?
Yeah, it's good. Can't complain for a quid. When it's too fishy, you get a longer cycle. But Yeah, you're paying a quid, so I'm not complaining.
Did you just go on it twice?
Yeah, is that right? £1 for 2 minutes, it's not too bad. For a waltzer. And it was a fast spinner.
People directly behind you.
There's a queue here for the chip van, and there's no social distancing going on in it, but people should know by now.
Which I don't know if Sharon van is all chipped or not.
For £2.
Yeah, at most fares.
It's £2.50 for yours. Cutty and chips.
Yeah. So.
Are you doing this thing?
I'll attempt it.
The women's going to attempt the Miami, so.
I'm a tubby get, so.
If he gets on it, we'll film him.
And she didn't, she sat next to me. Like an idiot.
That's a bit daft, isn't it?
Yeah. Then I wonder why it spreads.
Are your chips nice for £2?
Oh, they're nice, yeah.
Did you see this?
Turn around the small children, please. You might have no time for turn around the small children.
son's Twister.
Okay, sit back, hold time for drama around the small children, please.
We'll
sit back, hold time for drama around the small children.
I'm on with Raymond, so I'll probably squish me.
Too late, I will.
It's all part of the fun.
All tight, all tight.
Here we go.
Oh, here we go. The faster.
Here we go, speeding it up.
Are you getting squashed yet?
No, I'm not getting squashed yet.
Woo.
There goes someone's cap.
It's not mine, I've got all of it.
Mine's a shot.
Keep on with the rocket.
I'm a man.
3.5 minutes for a quid for a good waltzer. You can't get better than that, can't
it's
argue.
It's a waltzer again, it's Twister.
I mean Twister. It's been married to her for over 4 years. I'm used to you seeing one and what you want to go on a waltzer, that's what it is.
No, she's already been on the waltzer. She said the queue's a bit big.
Yeah. Otherwise she would have went back on it again.
There's always the other one.
Yeah. So yeah,
it's gonna be double the price, so you're gonna get double the amount.
3.5 minutes for a pound on a Twister. That Twister, but it's a good Twister. It ain't bad at all. We've paid more for some worse of Twisters.
I think he's a 2.5 minutes on that for a quid.
Yeah.
Yeah, well, I record it. I've done all right footage of that.
Yeah.
And she got some of fried footage
of
it.
Yeah. Yeah. But that's probably everything we're doing to do. Because there's no point doing the kids' rides, because A, we're not kids, and B, we're too fat for them anyway. So
speak for yourself, though.
You're not that lesser weight than me, though. Yes. So we'll go when we get out in a minute. We'll give you our
feedback and we'll end it all.
Over an hour, Stephen. Have you had fun?
Ah, I've had fun.
Good. Raymond?
Yeah, I had fun. I had one go on the twister, one go on the experience Miami two goes on the waltzes. So yeah, it was good.
Yeah.
For £5. She just had a second go on the waltzer.
I did. Yeah. The second one was slightly better than the first one.
Yeah. See, now we're wrapping it up now, because like you heard, she decided to go on a second time after all that. But yeah, that's it all for Borden Colliery Turners Fun Fair. They're always a good fun fair, Turners.
They are.
So's Murphy's. So, yeah. Hey, okay. Our next one, well, mine and Sharon's next one's at Newham Grange Farm. It could be Newham in Middlesbrough. It's just about 10 minutes a day down where we are. And the next fun fair is
Houghtonley Springs.
Which will be after the farm.
Which we think's another turn, isn't it? Or is it a mixture?
I haven't got to school.
Don't know.
I think last time it was a mixture of Turners and Murphy's. So it might be that again. But I don't know. But
it's just there.
Yeah. Well, we'll find out when we go.
We will do.
It's out on the 31st.
Aye.
It's only there Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday.
Aye.
So it'll be Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday this week. Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday next week.
Aye.
Yeah, but that's the fair, isn't it?
Yeah. The other one is, this is Eatle Sunday.
Yeah, this started yesterday, which was, yeah. what was the date yesterday?
19th.
The 19th of August to the
23rd
of August, this one's on.
Aye.
So this will be put up, so you've still got a couple of days, so I'll get here.
Aye.
Right. So get out of them theme parks and fun fairs, and don't go too crackers.
Yeah. Right, that's it all. Right. Thanks for that, and we'll see you again.